too full. Wow, that's just like really nice how they timed it.
Cloud.
I guess we'll build another bar.
Yeah, we will. You'll help too, won't you?
For a price.
I think I paid my pants on it all. They asked me to help them build their bar, but I couldn't say okay. I had to say foot. Here we go. Boss fight. Beautiful background, too. Aww. Oh, this crap.
Run, Devin, run! Move your ass! Shit, look out!
Bob and weave! Pick and move! Yeah, that didn't work at all. See how the combat systems are evolving. Okay, so it doesn't like wind or electricity, which makes sense. So here, have some thunder.
Buzz off.
And also have some more thunder. This no one has AI equipped. Can I have some more thunder?
What the hell?
Pure laser beam. Oh, hell yeah. Me.
Don't get caught in the open.
Oof, I'm out of magic. Alright, I got two bars.
Let's go. Bring it.
Oh, that works too.
Okay, gotta give it my all.
Maroosh. Lava. Still coming at me. Really considerable amount of damage too, but I got something for you. I need more teeth. Hopefully. Go.
Yes. Bring it. Going in.
Lamouche.
We win again. Not that there was ever any doubt.
That was fun. Uh-oh.
Now what?
Better get away.
Shit. Go. 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 There's such a thing as too much excitement.
Yeah. And there's still more to come.
Guess so.
Hope everybody's warmed up.
Yes. Yes. Mega Flare. Yeah. That's the one I want to see. There it is. Shinra.
That's good.
Rolled out the welcome wagon.
gotta say, I can't help but wonder if this is a lost cause.
Well, you know, some lost causes are worth fighting for.
There's the big old wrecking ball. Instead of a gun. It would have looked cool if you had a gun, but...
So, I got an idea. Frontal assault, guns blazing. Make for a good story.
He's still learning that move. Why'd we bring you along again?
Rear entrance. We'll get inside via the parking garage.
Yep, same as last time. That's how we got in. That's right. Instead of this long climb and fight a boss and everything explodes, I have a neat little cutscene. Instead, I believe it was like they just faded to black and opened it back up again. Like once you said you were ready to leave the slums and go to Shinra, it just loaded you at them getting out the back of the truck. Possibly wearing disguises. But yeah. We made it. So I'm gonna take a short break. Celebrate. With nature. Cause she's calling me again. And yeah. We'll take on the mammoth. Shinra. Wow, this building looks way bigger than it used to. Before it was so small. Now it's freaking huge. Finally got the scale right. Back in the 97s, the scale wasn't so important. It was more like the concept was more important. Just presenting your idea, your vision. These days, because everything's computer aided,